smell that? Fresh paint! Nice, you picked a good one. Okay, listen. I cannot be late to Potionology again, but I could squeeze in a super-duper quick decoration tutorial just for you. I swear, it won't be like last time I explained something to you. This time, it's fast. Just remember this tune. When you're in a space you can decorate, look for the hat on your interface. Okay, so they only allow seniors to do this, but in the future, you can do stuff like paint your walls and even put starry wallpaper on your ceiling. But until then, let's check out the furniture shop. Welcome to the Royal High Student Store for furniture. Need some fuzzy pillows for your bed? Check. Fairy lights above your desk? Check. This is the place to make your dorm really feel like home. Then you can start hosting sleepovers! Find something cute, then tap on it to check it out. Nice choice! As students here, we have a special complimentary service called the Royal High Cotton Candy Concierge Dorm Service. Try saying that three times fast. When you tap the try button, some totally handsome invisible ghost butlers will instantly deliver it to your dorm. Or at least, I'm sure they are handsome. And this is your magical remote I snuck into your Royal High welcome package! You can customize and move your furniture without breaking a nail. I even wrote a cheat sheet for you. I know, it looks like a lot, but you'll get the hang of it super fast. I believe in you! And if you ever need help, you can sneak this cheat sheet by moving the question mark on the remote. And think, oh, Poppy, what would I ever do without you? I must warn you of something, though. Sometimes, you might lose stuff to the void. But, no big deal. You can just use this button. It will help you find items you've misplaced and help you grab stuff in hard-to-reach places. Wish I had this on Earth. Better make something cool for me. I'll check it out the next time you leave your door wide open. See you around.
Thank you. Thank you.
You found the Rainy Day classroom! Why is it called that, you ask? Well, a curse was placed on this room many years ago with eternal rain. Like, way long ago. Like when the headmistress was just a student here. Rumor has it that it was cursed by an angry student, and that their ghost still haunts here to keep the curse alive.
Woo!
No, we use it for cozy games to bring us back to the days of recess indoors. Have fun!
Don't let any spooky ghosts follow you back to your dorm.